Baby, this isn't bad.
What the fuck is this? I said, what the fuck is this, man? Is this a working toilet I see before me, handle toward my hand?
Yes, this toilet can handle all sorts of waste, feces, urine, vomitus, you name it.
Do you have ass wipe?
If by that you mean toilet paper, yes. Of course, we need to mind our rations a little bit, but there's ass wipe in there.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Yes.
Oh, my sweet God in heaven. A working, mother-flushing toilet. I never thought I'd see the day. It's just... Okay. I'm just going to be in here for a minute.
Good luck.
What's this dude?
Don't plug it! Think you're smart, huh?
Hey, we need that nuclear warhead from Section F. Go get it, would you? Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, Charles.
No.
How's that nuclear warhead coming along? We need it. Vanya said there was a stockpile in Section F.
Did you see the new keel house set built in the shooting range? I tried it, but my time was like toilet. It feels not the same when targets now shoot back, yes?
I believe his time in Kill House would be da vero fantastico, no?
Yes. He is Satan's god, that guy.
Good evening, Captain Blaskowitz.
Oh, blimey. We're a motley crew of sailors now, aren't we?
Fishing for that nuclear warhead now.
Got it. Keep me posted.
Thank you.
your suit. The damp heat. The maddening itch. How did you endure it so gracefully? It's fitted so tight I struggle to breathe. Yet inside, Caroline, you left a vacuum too great to fill. But your suit and the cause is all that keeps me upright. And Anya, her voice, her glory, it buckles me.
Blazkowicz, got a heads up for you. Looking at the engineering map, there seems to be a defense system guarding the nuclear warhead stockpile. I count 1, 2, 3, 4 hibernation sarcophagi in the vicinity. Be ready for anything. Brace out.
See shit. Need some light in here.
Thank you.
know she'll be rearing our babies alone. It's my burden to bear, until it's hers. So here's what I'll do. Keep away from her. Let nothing show, Caroline. This dying is making me a liar.
Bring it to the old man. Seth, was it? I briefed him on the particulars.
Careful, Chimshin, it's not the Tots, Cam. You okay?
Well, let me look at you. You're a little pale. You have nausea? Any fever?
I'm fine. Never better.
Never better. Well, I need to take care of this. You need to rest.
I'll sleep when I'm dead.
Well, do me a favor. Before you die, go to Grace. She's at the helm. You know, Caroline.